Dear Math World, today we are going to see CBSE syllabus standard 6, chapter 1, knowing our numbers, exercise number 1.2. This is the third question. Second question's link I had given in the description box. Okay, so let us look at the question. In an election, the successful candidate registered 577,500 votes and his nearest rival secured 348,700 votes. By what margin did the successful candidate win the election? So how far we are going to solve? Find out the solution. So the solution is number of votes secured by the successful candidate equal to 577,500. Next one, number of votes secured by the rival. Rival in the sense the next opponent party. Okay, so that person, how much votes he has scored? 348,700. So the thing, the successful candidate, how much more than for getting by the rival? We are going to find out. So number of more votes secured by the successful candidate than the rival. So next, 577,500 minus 348,700. You have to subtract. So after subtracting, we will be getting the answer as 228,800 votes got by the successful candidate. Thanks for watching, children. Subscribe our channel for getting the same exercise solution for upcoming videos. Enjoy Max with ER Math World.